Handicap match can go one way or another. Sometimes they're some of the most entertaining matches in WWE, and sometimes they are an agonizing beatdown.
Well, I have no doubt with the superstars in this particular handicap match, it's going to be the former. Every single one of them has something to prove, whether the numbers are on their side or not.
Some people question the WWE brass when these handicap matches are announced, and I believe it's for good reason.
Here he comes off the tag.
Oh,
Paul McDaniel. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Superstar come up with when facing the disadvantage of a handicap match.
You really gotta isolate the side with the numbers game. Break down everything that makes them a team. If you can shake the foundation of a team, they'll crumble on their own.
Got the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
Look at him seizing the momentum here.
Things are really going his way now.
Jarring impact.
Ooh, solid kick across the back.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Devastating kick. He's got the answer for that one. Answering back. He thinks he has it.
Escape just in time.
Uh-oh. On the power of the strength.
Down the middle.
One, two, count. Barely kicks out.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Oh!
Now trampling the opposition.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right. He was waiting for him to make his move.
DDT!
Right to the gut.
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere.
Right to the throat.
Big splash. Body on body with force. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Kick to the gut.
Break his arm. Vicious. The 10 Bates of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot. Good grief. Down here on the apron.
Suplex on the apron.
This match grinded him down a little. Shifts it back onto him. Now a strong impact.
Two.
Oh, what a counter.
Their breaking point.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up. Eight!
Thank you.
what makes a handicap match one of the most unpredictable in WWE.
Here are your winners.
Grabbing the win in this one is a serious accomplishment.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.